What is going on, guys? It's your boy YKTV Frenchie, and y'all know the vibes. Today's video is gonna be not building shit for once. You know, all my videos are usually me building shit, but in today's video, basically, I'm just gonna go get some new tools, do some pulls in the Civic, and then just show you guys what I'm gonna get. So, essentially, I'm gonna kind of build a toolkit for like around $50, so just something that you can carry in your car, or if you need a little toolkit and you're just starting off building shit, you'll be able to get this. And yeah, so let's get to the store, boys. Hit a little scrift right over here. We see a potato in his parking lot, but whatever. Salika spotted. Quick little pit stop, got myself a breakfast sandwich, some donuts and some pastries. Now we're gonna be heading out to Princess Auto, which is basically the equivalent to Harbor Freight. So let's get the tools and let's check them out. All right, guys, so I'm back and I kind of just want to go over everything that I got for this kind of budget toolkit. So I'm just gonna give like a quick little overview right now of what I got. So, crescent wrench, you know, a lot of people hate on it. They call it the monkey wrench, the idiot wrench, but if you're ever in a pinch, crescent wrench, solid. Also got a magnet, pretty fire. Then I got this. I didn't get this from Princess Auto. I ended up getting it from Walmart, but yeah, just basic plier set. So not too bad. I actually have these ones currently and they do a pretty good job. Like the diamond pliers or whatever they're called, diagonal pliers, they cut pretty good. And yeah, I've taken a lot of hoses out at the yard with this set in general. And then moving on to the ratchet set, you're probably gonna want some ratchets. So this is a 3/8 one, and then it has a bunch of bits and all that stuff. So that's definitely essential when you're going to the yard or just doing small little work. And then we got this screwdriver set. It was for sale for pretty cheap, so I thought I'd get it. And yeah, and then just this bag that I'm gonna put everything in. So I'm just gonna open up some of this stuff and kind of show you guys and give you guys a better feel of these tools. So this is the ratchet set, and it's not the greatest ratchet set. Like, the holders for it look pretty loose and stuff like that. And yeah, see, for it to just line up in general, it's gonna be kind of tricky, but I'll be able to figure it out. And just the overview of the quality, you can kind of tell just by the finish itself. Not the greatest quality, but once again, what do you expect for $15 and just a little bag that you're going to bring to the yard? You can't have huge expectations for these tools considering the prices of them. And I'm going to pop up a picture of the ad, of how much I got it for. It was on sale, so right here. And yeah, so quick, deeper little look at the panel. Yeah, so not a bad ratchet set. So here are the pliers, needle nose, and snippers. Not bad, honestly, for the price. I won't insert a photo of this because I got this at Walmart, but I'll just tell you guys how much it was. It was $20. So once again, for a yard bag or just stuff that you're doing tiny little jobs with, it's pretty good. Like, from my experience, especially working on Hondas, like, this will definitely help. You'll be able to get off every hose in the car basically with this. And if it's too big, you can use this one. So overall, this is probably the best quality tool that I know in the bag. So these are probably the best qualities. I haven't gone over the screwdrivers yet, but just my guess is that these are going to be the best, and probably I'll get a lot of use out of these and they won't break. So awesome. All right, so lastly, it's all the screwdrivers. So these are kind of the ones that I'm going to be using, just the flatheads and the Phillipses. Also came with some Allen keys, so that's pretty cool, I guess. And then some more sockets. Kind of weird that it came in a screwdriver set, but oh well. And so I'm not going to sugarcoat this. Not the greatest screwdrivers, let me tell you, like, from my personal experience. They do have the magnetic tips, I can feel it. So that's alright, that's actually pretty good. But, yeah, not the greatest, but once again, like, what do you guys expect? I got all of these screwdrivers for $20 in this little kit, so pretty good deal, once again. Like, these tools are probably going to get broken, and I'm just going to carry them around with me. So, other than that, the only other tool is this magnet. And this magnet is low-key fire. It was only $1, so I thought I'd buy it. Look at that. Hell yeah. So, hell yeah, it's fire. So yeah, magnet is the last one. So I'm just going to quickly throw everything in the bag, and then I'll show you guys a quick little overview. All right, so this is the bag. You see the screwdrivers, all of the ratchets, and then the needle nose and all the pliers on the side over here. So overall, for a pretty cheap tool bag, it's honestly great investment, especially if some of you guys are starting just to start to build shit, or if you guys just need a yard bag like I needed in this situation. So if you guys like this video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe for more. Y'all know the vibes, and peace.